Check her out.
Didn't she quit like a month ago?
Looks like her new dude's keeping her lace.
I improved the quality of life for a man through companionship. And he's paying me handsomely for it.
I'm sorry, but I gotta let you go.
I wanna stay here and take care of your mother.
No water. God, I fucking hate this shit. Why can't she make sure the bills are paid on time? She'll make a motherfucker go dark side real quick.
Where's Lala?
Who knows? She came home, packed up a bag, and left. She didn't say where. She won't answer her phone.
Your mom is a hoe.
I know she's a hoe, damn. Look, let's stay focused, all right? We have no water. I have my state board exam in the morning. Some fucking toddler destroyed my shirt with demon vomit today at work. I can't go to this test smelling like the city of Compton, okay?
Look, don't worry about it. Just call Asia and she'll let you shower over there, right?
No, she's got roaches, though. All right, fine. But if I get roaches in my chonies, what's wrong?
Nothing, just go, okay? You're gonna get your LVN license, just have a little faith. I'll be back, I'm gonna go see Mom.
Work, Mia. Did you get promoted?
Yeah.
That's good, Mia. I'm happy for you. Is it gonna pay you enough to get you out of Lala's? You know, I don't like you living with her. I'm so sorry, Mia. I love you so much. I should have done things differently. I feel so stupid.
Oh, it's okay, Ma. You did what you had to do. No matter what, we're family.
I know, honey. But all those men in and out of the house, I don't like that. And she barely takes care of Indigo. And Jackson. I don't like what she did to Jackson. By the way, have you heard from your brother?
It's okay, Ma. Just get some rest, okay?
Please help me add some.
Terry. How much money are we talking?
Be ready in 30 minutes. I'll send a car.
Okay.
You can see for yourself.